Hi folks, JG with Vapesling here, just showing you the version 3 hand check, fitted version and the adjusted version. Now, the fitted version, you would need to know your hand size. My hand size is 6 with this hand check, and it's measured from the top of the cradle to the sling end. This is a 6 inch, it fits my hand perfectly, as you can see. And that's the fitted version. Now, we have an adjustable version as well. And as all our slings, they go between the addy and the baddie. So we go ahead and just install like so. And on a box mount, I like it sideways like this for the hand check, just so it can be in my hand. I'll show you that after I put this addy in. So let's take that label off, and I'll just go ahead and put that in my hand and then adjust for snugness, just like so. And that sucker is never going to come off unless I want it off. And now, see, here's that's why I want sideways, so I can just go to the push button right there. Nice.